I love local dive bars because it's a place where people who wouldn't normally hang out become bar buddies, and then they say things to each other they shouldn't. I was in Austin talking to these two dudes, and we introduced ourselves properly. They told me what they do for a living. They're solar panel fixers. And then we kept drinking, and we got into conspiracy theories. And they told me they don't believe in the moon landing. Yeah, but then the guy leans into me and goes, if I'm being honest with you, I don't believe in the moon. I was like, what? You work for the sun. I was like, what do you think it is? He's like, a projection. I was like, there are cave drawings of the moon. A projection takes electricity. You work for electricity. It's just nice to know I'm not the dumbest person I've ever met.